John Peter Altgeld. John Peter Altgeld was an American political leader. He was born in Hesse, Germany on December 30, 1847. His family moved to the United States in 1848, settling in Richland County, Ohio. Altgeld received little formal education, but after serving as a private in the Union Army, 1864 to 1865, he became a school teacher in Missouri, began to practice law there. In 1874, he was elected state's attorney for Andrew County. Moving to Chicago in 1875, he became an active Democrat. He was judge of the Superior Court of Cook County from 1886 to 1891 and was its chief justice when he retired. Altgeld was elected governor of Illinois in 1892 by farm and labor votes. He embarked on a program of reform which included the improvement of prison conditions, education, and working conditions in factories. He appointed the well-known social worker Florence Kelly as state factory inspector. Believing that the anarchists convicted of conspiracy in the Haymarket Square riot of 1886 had not had a fair trial, he pardoned the three survivors in 1893. This action and his protest to the President Grover Cleveland on the use of federal troops in the Pullman Strike, 1894, aroused considerable opposition among conservative elements, and Altgeld was not re-elected in 1896. Altgeld was a champion of free silver and an active supporter of William Jennings Bryan for the presidency in 1896 and 1900. He died at Joliet 3 on March 12, 1902.